Today's race was on these elite athletes. Others ran for so much more than a winning time. That includes Team MR8, the Martin Richard Foundation, running in honor of the 8-year-old who was killed 10 years ago in the attack. Our John Atwater is live in Boston with the emotional moments from them. John.
And Jessica, Henry Richard was 10 years old when his brother was killed here back in 2013. And today, some of his brother's classmates joined him and they crossed the finish line together.
I felt like my legs were cinder blocks. It was awful.
It was a tough race on a gloomy day. But for many, inspiration fueled the 26.2-mile journey.
It's an emotional year, so that final stretch was a lot.
Henry Richard crossed the finish line embracing his mother 10 years after his younger brother was killed here.
It's great to know that people want to just unify under Martin's name.
Martin Richard was 8 years old when the bombs exploded on Boylston.
This is the year I would have run with Martin.
His second grade teacher among those on Team MR8.
We all promised him we'd run it together when he turned 18.
Along with Martin's childhood friends, now old enough to run.
It was definitely an honor and felt really good to do it in his name.
Felt like he was running with us the whole time.
That 8-year-old's life was stolen 10 years ago, but his legacies endured.
Just always had kindness, no more hurt. And people peace. You know, he always promoted kindness and he's a great kid.
Inspiring so many.
I wrote on my shoe for Martin.
Including those childhood friends who made good on that promise and supported Martin's brother for an emotional finish.
They ran that last stretch with me and it kept me going and I'm glad we all got across.
And this is the last year the Martin Richard Foundation will be organizing a marathon team, but they will continue to raise money through other events.